हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल। इन टुडेज क्लास आई टीच यू वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक नेम्ड नेस्टेड लूप्स इन पाइथन। नेस्टेड लूप्स इन पाइथन, ऑलरेडी वी लर्नड अबाउट द लूप्स इन पाइथन। लूप्स हेल्प्स अस टू डू द रिपीटेटिव वर्क। रिपीट फॉर एग्जाम्पल टू डू द रिपीटेटिव वर्क, लूप्स हेल्प्स अस टू डू द रिपीटेटिव work. That means already we studied the while, already we studied the for also. While helps us to repeat certain statements. Not only while, for also helps us to repeat certain statements. Look at this example. This is a while. This is while. Means in this while two statements are there. It executes these two statements repeatedly. How many times these two will be executed? Two times. First time j is 1. 1 less than equals to 2, yes, these two, j becomes 2, 2 less than equals to 2, yes. Don't worry about what this statement will do, just these two will be executed for how many times? 2 times. What happens 2 times? Hello world will be printed. But one more new thing you can see here in this instruction, after printing that message I used comma, then I have written the word end equals to, then I typed a single quote twice, this is not double quote. Single quote space space single quote, okay, single quote space single quote bracket complete. What do you mean by it? After printing hello world, cursor will not move to next line, cursor stays there only, cursor stays in the same line. If you won't use this end equals to in single quote space, after printing hello world cursor comes down. I hope you understood. Hello world comma and equals to single quote space single quote means machine will not move the cursor to the next line. It prints hello world for the first time, one space, second time also hello world, one space. See the output here, how many times hello world printed? Two times. First time j is 1, 1 less than equals to 2, yes, hello world is printed, one space, j equals to j plus 1, again hello world. Means second hello world is not printed to next line, in the same line it is printed. If you want to print the message in the same line, then we use end equals to single quote space single quote. If you won't use it, cursor moves to next line. I hope you understood. Okay, I'll come back to nested loop now. Then what is the use of this while now? It will print hello world twice in the same line. Now this work only I want to do repeatedly. This work only I want to do 5 times. This work only I want to do how many times? 5 times. If you want to do this entire work 5 times, then you have to put in another while. See here, I equals to 1, I less than equals to 5, yes, then I equals to I plus 1. Means this work will be done for how many times? 5 times. This entire work will be done for how many times? 5 times. Means how many times this while works now? How many times this works? 5 times. First also 5 times, second also 5, sorry, first also 2 times, second also 2 times, third time also 2 times, fourth time also 2 times, fifth time also 2 times. That means, what is the output of this code? See here, I explain you very slowly so that you can understand. I equals to 1, 1 less than equals to 5, yeah, it is true. J becomes 1, 1 less than equals to 2, hello world. 1 and j becomes 2, 2 less than equals to hello world. Means hello world is printed twice, just only I explained for you. First line is printed. Print in double quote, new line means cursor comes to next line. Okay, cursor comes to next line, I becomes 2. 2 less than equals to 5? Yeah, 2 less than equals to 5. Means again this works. Again hello world will be printed for how many times? 2 times. Now you have printed 2 lines. I hope you are following me. Now what happens? Cursor comes to next line, I becomes 3, I becomes 3, then 3 less than equals to 5, yeah, 3 less than equals to 5. Again this works. Again this works means what? Again third line will be printed now, hello world, hello world. I hope you are following me. Again cursor comes to next line, I becomes 4, 4 less than equals to 5, yeah, it is true. Again hello world, hello world will be printed. That means this line is printed now. Again I becomes 5. Whether 5 is less than equals to 5? Yeah, it is true. 5 is less than equals to 5. Again hello world, hello world will be printed. I hope you understood. Okay, I repeat everything slowly once again for you so that you can understand. What is nested loop? Nested loop means what? We use the loop within loop. Means in the while has been used. We can use while within the while. In this example, we used the while within while, no? This is what we call nested while. Not only while you can use within one another, you can use for also. We can use for within for, and is called nested for. Not only within while, for and for, you can use while within for. Understood? You can use while within for within while. You can use all these things within one another. That is what we call nested. It's not compulsory that you would use while, for within for. Not like that. Nested if also we said. In if also you can use while. In while you can use if. You can use all these control statements within one another to solve the problem for using a computer system. Then what is the use of nested loop? Nested loop helps us to do repetitive work repeatedly. Understood all of you? Loop helps to do repetitive work. Loops helps us to do repetitive work. Loops helps us to do repetitive work. But repetitive work only I want to do repeatedly. This repetitive work only I want to do repeatedly. Then use within another while. This is what nested while. If I am the interviewer, I ask you the question. What is loop? Sir, loop helps us to do repetitive work. Very good. What is nested loop? Sir, to do the repetitive work repeatedly, we use nested loops. Very good answer and keep it up. Now, this is what we printed this pattern. Most of the time during campus selection process, write Python program to print the following pattern. Such questions will come. I hope you understood. See the next example. I run and I will show you. Back to Python editor. Here I have written the program. I equals to 1 means just only I explained you. It will print hello world twice and cursor comes down. Hello over time, cursor comes down. Hello world twice, cursor comes down. Hello world twice, cursor comes down. How many times? 5 times. Run the program. Okay. You can see once again I run. This is what the previously executed output is there. Don't worry about it. I run it once again. Here I am going to get it. Just run. Run model. How many times printed? First time inner works twice, second time inner works twice, third time inner works twice, fourth time inner works twice, fifth time inner works twice. How many times executed outer loop? 5 times. This is first time, second time, third, fourth, 5. I hope you understood. This is what all about the nested while. In the next video, I explain you another program. Okay, dear students, in the next video, okay, shortly I will do it. And now run this program, see what happens. Here I have written two programs. This is the first program. This is the second program. I go for run module. I am getting two patterns. See here 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is output of the first code. Star. Now in campus selection process, you may get such questions. Not only in campus selection process, in internal or in VTU main exam also. Write Python program to print the following pattern. Write Python program to print the following pattern. How to write programs? We need to use nested loops. That one I explain you in the next video. This is what very simple code is here. First time inner loop prints 1 to 1. Inner loop prints 1 to 2. Inner loop prints 1 to 3. 1 to 4. 1 to 5. Totally 5 times outer loop works. And see the second code. First time 1 to 1 star will be printed in the same line. In the second line 2 stars will be printed. In the third line 3 stars, in the fourth line 4 stars, in the fifth line 5 stars. Here I am printing the J value, here I am printing the star. These codes are very simple. I explain you once again. No need to worry about that one. I will come up with this video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.